Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Cognition. Episode 1. We just arrived at the FBI headquarters and we're on our way to see the boss. And who is that? Where's Stacy? Close enough. Is there anything else? Nope. Right. I don't know why it had the same option again. Traffic gates. Whoa, what was a peculiar way to say that? I'm guessing these are the dead gays. Maybe. No. Right. Printer. I don't need a printer. Erica's desk. That's true. Okay. He's the supervisor or something. Senor D, well, he's old. Righty. Iridescent. Does mean all right. I guess, says the woman, that's his visions. He has a point. All right. What is this? Doesn't seem that old. Right? Map of Boston. Vargos de Sabodes, Xali. I have no idea where these people are. Alright. People we won't see in this episode. Alright, what else is there to see? Sally. Where the hell is Sally? Really? Let's talk to Davis first. What? Huh, it's locked. That's weird. Alright, let's stop. Well, let's not. Oh my god, let's not talk to Sally then. Vending machine. Hello. Do we even have any money? I don't see a wallet, so probably not. Alright, I guess I'm here. Yes, you said that. Alright, let's see. Really? No. Wow, that's cold. That was uncalled for. Can you open it? Money. Randomly some coins. What else is there to see? A photo? Alright, we still have the sandwich here from yesterday. Can I take it? Guess not. Can I use the computer? Yes, I can. Alright. I guess they have their own operating system. Email. Yes, let's break into the boss office. That makes total sense. So it gets no love. Party. All right. All right. Contacts. Why is Scott in here exactly? All right. Database. All right. Can killer case. Case type serial murder. Known victims 5. Not apprehended. A risk of concussion, extended scarring from burns is highly probable. No eyewitness accounts. Escape. Possibly to complete the clearance mail of average height and build. During the incident, the killer came into direct contact with fire, so burn scarring is highly likely, though unverified. Killing killer originated in a Boston Herald article, of course. Where else? Early September. Pairs of siblings. All right. And mechanic, electrician, engineer. Alright. Print evidence form request. Oh, nice. Voodoo. That's also voodoo. Alright. The Gabriel Knight humor. Where do we have to search anyone? No, I don't think so. You can't type anyway. Alright, menu. That's it. We'll get. Alright. Let's use the coins. Really? Alright then. Can we talk to her again? Nothing new. Alright. How will something's been. Anyway, how will we get out? Get in? I mean, here, can I use the coins? Maybe this? Nope. It's the fun creative. Alright. She doesn't seem happy with him. Can we talk to him again? Sally Davis case. Alright. Sí, yo no lo juego. Oh. That's awkward. That sucks. Sucks to be psychic. Makes total sense. How did you lose them? Can I? No, not really. Well, good job losing the case, dude. I don't see anything interactable. Anything here? No. Move. All right, let's go do something else. Huh. Registry room, accounting, parking garage, main staircase. Accounting. What's accounting? Right. Let's go then. Let's go to the morgue. Sure. Right. Hello, Terence. All right. Great. Lockpicks. That's a point. He has strange animations too. Oh, I guess that's how we get in the office. So do you have this already? Pause. Antique. All right. Hey. No. Okay, that's hard. Right. Is this forensic area? Seems to be going around. Alright, well, that's it for this episode. Thanks for watching. See you next time.